गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू, होप यू ऑल आर वेरी फाइन, यू डूइंग योर स्टडीज वेल. ओके, सो इन द लास्ट क्लास ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट लेफ्ट क्लिक, राइट क्लिक, या एंड वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट ड्रैग एंड ड्रॉप. ओके, सो टुडे वी हैव विद द लास्ट टॉपिक एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल revise these chapters. Okay, once more and complete the chapter. So you see, today we are going to do flipping, that's in a page number 41, flipping the right button and left button of a mouse. You can flip it, you can change it to left, you can make it right, to right you can make it left button. Okay, like those who are left hand person, those who are using left hand instead of right hand, so at that time they get problems, so they can make it left mouse button, right, right mouse button, left, so they can change it, flipping. Now you see, you can flip the function of right button and left button of a mouse. So you see, you can change, you can flip it, that means you can change the right button and left button by certain steps are there, that steps we need to do. So what is the first step? Click start button. You know, children, this is your computer. Okay, computer. Now this is your right side, left side at the end. Okay, here there is a start button will be there. Okay, so we have to click it on the start button. Okay, after clicking on the start button, we will click on the control panel options. Okay, and then what will happen when we will click here control panel option? One small window will appear, okay, which will give you informations. Okay, a small window will appear. Now in that window you can see in the page, connect to a projector, calculator, sticky notes, all program. Okay, this all is written when you click on the start button. After that you see one small window will appear, that is dialog box, okay, which you can see on the screen here. In your book also it will be written, okay, control panel, device and printer, default program, help and support, and down you see shutdown is also there. So what you need to do, you have to go to control panel. So it will be written control panel, okay, control panel. So you have to go and click on the control panel, that you can see on your book. Turn the page. Now in step 2, what you have to do, click hardware and sound option, a new window appear. Okay, so when you will click on this control button, and what will happen, again a small window will come with notice. So there you have to click on hardware and sound. So when you will click a hardware and sound, a new window will appear. So you have to click mouse from the device and printer. Okay, so you have to, what you have to click? You have to click the mouse from the device and printer. Then mouse property dialog box appear. Okay, in mouse property, whatever one more box will come, it will give you some information. Now, step 4. If you are right hand person, then do not select the switch primary and secondary button checkout. If you are using a right hand, so you will not click, you will not select, don't select, okay, don't. You do not select switch primary and secondary button. Okay, so don't, it is written in there. Okay, option will come there, you will not select if you are right hand user, if you are using your right hand. Okay, now if you are a left hand person, at that time you will apply, you will click on, okay, click apply is written there. Okay, APPLY, apply, and after that you will click on the OK button. Now you are able to click, double click and drag mouse using right mouse button. So if you are a left hand person, so what you will do, this flipping. So from the right hand, from the right mouse, okay, you can click, you can do double click also, you can drag using the right mouse button instead of left mouse button. So you see, if anyone has a problem, then they can do this flipping. If anyone does not have a problem, then it's not necessary to do the flipping. So you see, instead of left click, click. Now the left hand person can use a right click for drag and drop and for double clicking. Okay, so this was a flipping. So this is not necessary for everyone. Okay, so those who are left handed, for them, if they want to do, they can do it. Okay, these are the steps. Now, so you see, in this way, our chapter 5 is completed. So you see, in this, that many important topic were not there, very small topic. Now you see, your exercises I will give you, you have to do it as a homework. Okay, now you see, let's see what you have learned. Okay, let me see what you have learned in this chapter. So let's go back to this first page of this chapter, chapter 538. So you see, in this chapter, what we have learned? We have learned about mouse and input device. So what we have learned? We have learned that mouse is an input device at the beginning. Okay, those who have missed the chapter, they can get it again. So you have learned that mouse is a very important part of a computer. Okay, so it has a left button. Okay, it has a right button. Okay, so you see, it has a right button, it has a right button, it has a left button. Okay, and in the middle it has a scroll wheel. Okay, it has a small scroll wheel. S-C-R-O-L-L, scroll, W-H-E-E-L, scroll wheel. Okay, so you see, it has a right button, it has a left button, and it has what in the middle? Scroll wheel. Okay, so you see, mouse is very important part of your computer. So without mouse, we cannot select, we cannot point anything on a computer. Okay, that's I've taught you. And for drawing also, when you do a drawing, when you point anything, at that time computer mouse is required. Without it, we cannot do anything. When we select the mouse, okay, when we want to select a color, when we want to select anything, at that time we use the mouse. Okay, so while playing game also, so making drawing, putting a color, while playing games also, many types of game, and that type also you can see mouse is used. Okay, without mouse we cannot do any work. So many tasks is there in a computer where we cannot do without the use of a mouse. Okay children, so you see, some mouse they have two button, left and right. In some mouse you will get three button also. Okay, when you go to shop to buy a computer, so at that time, nowadays most probably we get a two button only, and you will have a scroll wheel in the middle. Okay, but in some of the mouse you will get in the market which has a three button also. So you see, most probably almost now many computers, okay, almost they have two buttons only, so two or three. Okay, so you see, and middle one the scroll wheel, so you can scroll it and you can go up and down and see. Okay, suppose you have made a three drawing, okay, three page, so you can scroll with the scroll wheel and you can see what you have done at before, what you have done in the second page, third page. So slowly you can move it with the scroll wheel and you can see the pages one after another. Okay, so you can see the pages one after another. So you see, mouse is, okay, computer mouse is very very important. Okay, so you see, without computer mouse we cannot do many work. Okay, playing game, okay, doing, using, with the use of this we can play game, we can make drawing, we can put a color. Okay, so different things we can do with it. And the scroll wheel, okay, the scroll wheel will help us to see what we have done in the previous page or in the last page. So slowly you can scroll it and you can see it. Okay, it will give you lots of opportunity to see in which page what you have done it. Okay, next, this was our scroll. So the scrolling will help you to move you up and down. Okay, so now you see mouse. Okay, scroll mouse. Ball mouse is also there and optical mouse is also there. Mouse is also two type. Okay, it use ball instead of inside the mouse for the movement of the mouse pointer. So you see in some of the mouse, what will happen? At the back of the mouse, okay, the back of the mouse, there will be small ball. Okay, which will help you to move your mouse very properly to point out. And in some of it, that is in ball mouse you call. And nowadays we have optical mouse. That is, it uses light instead of your ball. So that will help in the movement of your mouse pointer. So you see, when you see some of the mouse, you will find that there is a light is there. Red light or yellow or your green light is there. Okay, so that light will help to move the mouse pointer, to point the mouse pointer very properly. So these two type of mouse, okay, your ball mouse or optical mouse, you can get it from the market. So when you buy a mouse of your computer, at that time you can see, okay, they may show you ball mouse also, they may show you optical mouse also. Okay, and you might be thinking, what is a mouse pointer now? When we move the mouse, so they are saying that light help them for the movement of mouse pointer, and this ball also it help in the movement of the mouse pointer. But what is a small mouse pointer? This mouse pointer means, you see, suppose this is your computer screen, monitor screen, so where you see a small arrow. Okay, so this small arrow is known as what? Your mouse . Okay, the small arrow on the computer screen, it is known as what? Mouse pointer. Okay, children, so when you hold your mouse, okay, and when you move the mouse, you will see a small arrow will move on your computer screen. So this is known as what? Mouse pointer. Okay. So you see, when you move the mouse, on the mouse pad, okay, mouse should be kept where? Mouse should be kept on the mouse pad. In class 1 also you have studied. Okay, because if you keep the mouse here and there, then your mouse can get destroyed. So, mouse pad is a small rubber pad. Okay, where we will keep, so it will work very smoothly. Okay, so the mouse pointer always moves in the same direction on the screen. So you see, whichever direction you will move your mouse, the mouse pointer will also move in the same direction. So if you're holding a mouse, you're moving it to the right side. So your mouse pointer will also move toward the right side. If you're moving toward the left side, your mouse pointer will also move toward the left side. Okay, children? Next, we have learned about single click and double click. Okay, in single click, you know, pressing the left mouse button once, it's called single click. So you see, single click means when you press one time, when you press once on the left side of a mouse, it is called single click. Okay. Now double click means when you will click left mouse button twice, two times quickly, that is called what? Your double click. Okay. Now see, what is right click and left click? We have already seen this one. Okay, so left click means when you're clicking once on the left side of a mouse. And right click means when once you're clicking on the right side, it's right button of your, okay, on the right side of your mouse. That's called left click and right click. Okay, next we have talked about, last week we have talked about drag and drop. Okay, now you see, in drag and drop, what you have seen, we have seen that suppose you are making one tree here, now you want to bring it one side, so what you are doing in dragging, so you will press the left mouse button, you will keep your mouse pointer on the tree You will place the left mouse button, don't leave it. Keep on pressing it and then you drag the mouse. That means you press it and move the mouse. So when you will move, whichever, so suppose the you brought it here. After that, drop it. After that, drop means you leave your hand. So automatically, the tree from one place to another, it will be bought. Okay, so that is called drag and dropping. So you see what I've taught you last 2 weeks. So that also I have revised today. So your chapter 5 is completely completed. Okay, children. So you all will be learning about it. Okay, you have to learn it as there will be your test also, unit test. So for that also you learn it. Okay, children. So whatever work I will do, you do it. And study very properly. Thank you.